It finally happened after a few months of planning, paraglider training with Phil Russman, and buying some gear. Zack and I headed to Salton Sea for paramotor training with Mike Masterson. We've been at it now probably 4 or 5 days, each have about 10 flights. Put together a little series here of launches and landings that show how we progressed through the training and finally got comfortable with the new skills that we're learning.
Good. Start getting on some power and then lean back and full power and run, run, run. And keep running full power, a little brake pressure. Whoa! You better stop that one. Stop, stop. Good. Good. Okay, start powering.
Good. Hands high, hands high. A little left brake, feet straight. Okay, remember 3 P's. Lean back. Okay, full power. Okay, lean back and full power. A little pressure, a little pressure. Keep running. Good, good, good. Nice.
Good. Now you can go to
power to idle and kill the motor. Good. And just fly down the center of the field. Good. Your feet are down for landing. And then those hands are kind of high. And then you're just going to let the glider fly down the center of the field. Yeah. Okay. And then start your 1 foot in front of the other and start your running flare, flare, flare. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Continue to kite the glider. All right, but that was a good first flight. Congratulations on your first solo. Ooh, yeah, that was all right though. Heart flare, heart flare. And then run it out. Run, 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 run. Beautiful, beautiful. All right. Yeah, real nice, real nice. Yeah, it's just trickling now and then, coming in decent enough.
Good.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Start you up again and get your things. Thank you.
good, looking good. Good, and get on it, full power. And then go, go, go.
I would kill your motor so that you don't wrap a prop or anything. Good, and those feet are down, and those hands are up for it to let it fly. Good. And run out. Nice. And keep those brakes down a little bit so don't overflow. There you go.
Close enough.
Well, there's a quick glimpse of what the training has been like so far. Thanks for tagging along. This has been an awesome start to a brand new sport for us. Can't thank Mike Masterson and Phil Russman enough for keeping us safe and having tons of patience with us. Also, a big thank you to my son Zack, who came up with this not-so-crazy idea. It's been a lot of fun learning this with him.